Now over to Paul with current affairs. Affairs? Don't talk to me about affairs. I gave you my heart, Karen.